in a little while from now. If I'm not feeling a little sour, I promise myself to treat myself and visit a nearby town and climb into the top to throw myself off in an effort to make it clear to whatever it's like when you're shattered, left standing in the lurch at a church when people saying, "My God, that stuff just stood him up." No point in us remaining. We may as well go home. Decided on my own, alone again. Naturally, to think that only yesterday I was cheerful, bright and gay, looking forward to who wouldn't do the role I was about to play. If me knocked me down, reality came around, and without so much as a miniature, put me into little pieces, leaving me to doubt. Talk about God in His mercy, because exist. Why did He desert me in my hour of need? Truly am indeed alone again. That there are more hearts broken in the world that can be mended, left unattended. What we do, looking back over the years, whatever else appears, I remember I cried when my father died, never wishing to hide my tears. At 65 years old, my mother, God rest her soul, couldn't understand why the only man she had ever loved had been taken, leaving her to start with a heart so badly broken. Were ever spoken. When she passed away, I cried and cried all day, alone again. Naturally, alone again. Naturally, alone again.